Morning from Avengers Campus. From America Chavez and Wanda and Peter Parker. We have Miles Morales back there. Vincent and Sadie, as per usual, have not left the hotel room. So we're gonna do web slingers because they hate it and I love it. All right, web number one of 17 today, probably. 10 minutes into the day, my arms are gonna fall off and I have a splitting headache. Thanks, Spider-Man.
I am injured.
Moon Girl Magic. I don't know where she is right now, but she meets here. Normally I'm anti-Soarin', but this one's soaring over California for right now. And their queue is completely different. And I didn't do it last time. Oh. Okay, so I hit Epcot, essentially. And how much better is that than the Epcot one?
So, Epcot looks better, but that one is just so much more cooler. Just yeah. The locations are better. So, unfortunately, that one is better.
And it smells better.
Love it, the boxing gloves, the guns, all of it.
I just met Moon Girl and it was the coolest moment of my life. We're doing Guardians again, and if we don't get Wally back, I'm gonna die. We got the same song again on Guardians. It's not even a good one, it was Give Up the Funk.
The song started and like a tear fell from my eye because I was so upset and I was like, oh my god.
My face just fell into my hands. I was furious. Got a Cosmic Cream Orb, and you know, I'm gonna eat it before Vincent can use me for content.
I'm going to anyways.
That's really good. Raspberry cheesecake in this. It's yummy, it's all part. I thought it was gonna be frosting and I was gonna throw it at somebody. What we get here, Nathan?
A swirl that swirls around.
What's in it?
I don't know.
Okay, is it good?
Yeah.
All right, good. Impossible breakfast shawarma. I didn't like the shawarma last time, so it's breakfast and it's impossible. That's good stuff. Sadie's gonna try it out with the syrup.
It's good. It's like an American Ronto wrap.
Going into Monstropolis. We're Monsters Incorporated.
Child.
If witnesses are to be believed, there has been a child security breach for the first time in monster history.
Ooh, we gotta get you home.
Really great. I loved it. I liked it a lot. I think this is one of the better dark rides I've been on, honestly.
This is so cute. I'm stealing this today. I'm stealing it.
Bitch.
We're going on Fun Wheel if I die. This is my last video.
I'm really scared, actually.
We're going into the cat from Seoul. We might die.
What is it gonna happen?
Right now? We're going backwards. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my god. Davi's first Disneyland churro. It's got like buzz sprinkles on it. Oh, all the way on the ground now. What do you think?
Really good.
Really yummy? Very scrumptious? I think the ground likes it too. It's like raining glitter. Look at that thing. Amazing? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. That's what I like. Yum. Thank you. Particle Fizz from Kim Test Kitchen. That's still bad. They tell me these fruit flavors, and then there's no fruit flavors. So maybe I think for the rest of my life, I'm just doomed to drink Powerade. This is Nathan's drink, Honey Buzz 2.0, let's see. That's much better. That's like fine, yeah.
Right, we're gonna go do Incredicoaster.
We're getting chili con quesos. Little handwich time.
Whoa.
Gonna give Nathan a hand.
No.
Which.
Whoa!
Oh, sandwich and a cone, buddy. Come on.
I got the bacon, mac, and cheese. Just like bacon and mac and cheese.
But did you try the bread cone yet?
Whoa.
Maybe you'd like it more if it was the chili con queso.
it's actually really good play on words because cone, obviously like cone shaped, but then cone in Spanish is with. So it's really chili with cheese. But then it can also be read as chili cone, C-O-N-E, cone, queso.
Yeah.
So it's a really good like double meaning, you know?
Yeah, we're trying one last time for this song.
We got Burnin' Love by Elvis Presley. So that was pretty fun. Much better this time, right?
Yes, much better.
Way better. That ride is relentless. I don't float like that in Orlando. So maybe I don't like the Tower of Terror anymore. And if you're counting, that's Beignet and Julep number 3. There goes my napkin, it just flew away.
We're going into the OG Haunted Mansion, which is really, really pretty.
And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors.
The exterior here, way better. Ours, better. There's a part that you're just walking through for queue that's an R ride. There's a lot of rooms here that just feel off-putting, and not in like a theming way, just off-putting in a, I'm in like a warehouse way. Hitchhiking ghosts look better here, because they're like actual figures, not CGI that doesn't work.
It was good. I guess ours is better, because everything is the same, essentially.
But we have more
little accoutrements throughout.
Bagel twist. Oh my god.
It's good with the sauce. Way better with the sauce.
We're about to go to this groundbreaking new land that nobody's been talking about. Just opened. We don't have it in Walt Disney World. There's no plans to bring it here. And I'm excited to show you guys. Wow. This is amazing. Nobody's in here because nobody at Disneyland is crazy enough to want to go to Galaxy's Edge on a Sunday. We have this coffee in Orlando, but we haven't tried it. And it's originally here first. Sips. I hate coffee. I like coffee now. Mainly because I was mainly cream cheese. What do you think?
It's good.
It's just fine. We're going to go over to California Adventure for a Cars Land sunset, and Nathan doesn't know what happened at sunset. Look at him. He's clueless. He's falling over the stairs. Okay, Fergie.
I am never leaving. I can't leave. Cars Land is the best.
One last mission breakout. 4 times. I need this on.
We want to.
Don't do that right now.
Everybody got sick of us doing the same 3 rides, so we told them to beat it, scram.
We're gonna do Web Slingers and Credit Coaster and Guardians back to back.
Yeah, Guardians, we got Born to be Wild. I almost threw up everywhere.
Finally, oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you to this, and I'm done. My arm's broken. This thing is like 7 pounds. I got another drink of Tim's. Kang is meeting. Kang is not supposed to meet anymore. Screamed want you back. Because we finally got it on 5 rides of Guardians during this trip. Amazing. Better than Tower. I'll say it.
Yeah.
And I'll mean it too.
Mini Spider-Man.
Right. Very cute.
Thank you.
Ooh, I'm depressed. That's for sure. Churro time. I hate Disney World. Camera will not pick up how gorgeous El Capitan looks.
Want to know the biggest gag of it all? Bag number 4.
This is for you, Nevin, one last time.
Already I am envious of the wonders that will be true.
One last ride. Who's excited? Not a single person, it seems. Lights turning on for Indy for our last ride. I am so tired. I'd like to go to the hotel, but I'd also like to get evac'd. But I wish we got evac'd in the big room. But this is cool. We're all here. It's all over. It's empty. We were stuck on Indy for like an hour. So tired. I'm going. I'm getting merch. It was over just as it was beginning. Good night to my favorite place in the world.